Good morning, DXN. I am Dr. Bert Olivar. I want to introduce to you my new topic, DXN, the new way of life. I get ideas from renowned motivational speaker, leaders of the century, and best mind in the world. I come across this one from Dato Dr. Lim Soo Jin, founder and CEO of DXN International. This is the message of Dr. Lim. If someone wants to change his future, he has to work toward it by changing his present. I would like to give you 3 pieces of advice, like I was given by my professor under the mango tree. Health, that is my first advice. Become healthy. Take care of your health. Do not compromise on this front. Only when you are healthy, you can do what you wish to do. A sick man is already knocking the door of failure. Wealth, that is my second advice. Become wealthy. Take care of your finance. Solve all your financial problems. Lead a debt-free life. Do not borrow money when you can do without it. Buying a house or a car or giving good education to your children is not luxury. It is the need of times, and you should be able to provide all this to your family. Happiness. This is my third advice. Become happy. Happiness comes from being free. Only the ones who are slaves are unhappy. What do I mean by being free? Is that you conduct your life without any dependencies, mainly on people. You want to buy a car? You buy a car. You want to buy a house? Buy a house. You want to send your son and daughter to university? Send them to the university. Travel where you want, when you want. This is how you become a free person. There are many people who want to talk about purses, cars, car, condominium, credit card. So I say you need to have a 5 C's. And the 5th one will give you all the other 4. The 5 C is to become a crown ambassador in DXN. I always tell that the 4 C's are not your goal. They are your necessities. Something you must have in your life. Do not mix your necessity and your goal. Your goal is freedom. When you choose DXN, you have already made a choice to become free. God bless your family. God bless Philippines. Amen.